Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. Welcome to our website. Hey, we just took in a really nice little 25 foot travel trailer on trade. Thought you might want to take a look at this with me. This is a Fleetwood Prowler. The model is a 250 RK. We'll see once we get inside. It's got a nice little floor plan, has a slide out. And you know, if you're looking for a nice smaller trailer, something that you can get around real easy, this could be a great opportunity for you. You know, notice up front it does have an electric tongue jack. This is really nice. You're going to like having that on there because it eliminates having to crank up and down when you're trying to load and unload your trailer. Just hit the button, loads very easily. Even has a little light on the outside here. You're going to have propane tanks up front, two propane tanks, two batteries. We obviously check that stuff before you take it out of here, so we're going to make sure that your batteries are up and that you've got no propane issues whatsoever. Notice this one does have fiberglass on the sidewall. It's got a nice framework on this particular one. This is what they call an extreme edition, so this is built for the Northwest. So a nice pass-through storage area right here. As you can take a look, it goes all the way across. Plenty of room to take some of your favorite stuff you like to take with you when you're out on the road camping. This particular unit has a nice big patio awning also. Two doors, so you've got a couple of different ways to get in or out of your trailer. It's set up with power outlet on the outside. The unit actually, you can take a look there. The tires look really good. It's got a nice clean wheels on it. The people that had this took good care of it. Comes with a spare tire. As we go around to the other side here, I mentioned it does have a slide out. I like the fact this one has an awning over it too, so you can see it's covered. So when that slide out comes out, the awning's going to be there to help keep debris from building up on top and some of the moisture. This being the business side of your trailer, you're going to have your hookups, the dumps right here for your gray and black tanks. Even has a little set up here for your sewer hose that you can slide in there when you're not using it. Let's take a walk back around here and go inside. If we come in the rear door here, you can see it does have a nice little rear kitchen floor plan. Good amount of counter space, has sink covers. It gives you a little bit more workspace too. Also, double sinks. Kind of nice to have these here. You can use for cutting boards. You know, a nice amount of drawers. Notice they're full extension drawers. You see they've got metal glides on here too, so that's nice. Good amount of cupboards. Looks like it's got one of the original books with it. Does come with a microwave and a gas oven and a stovetop. So you get a three burner stovetop, propane oven, and a gas electric refrigerator. So you got separate freezer and refrigeration. So one of the things that's nice about this too is, well, a lot of things that are nice about it, but a couple of highlights I think are the fact that it, even though it's a smaller trailer, you still have both a dinette booth and a sofa, because sometimes you'll only get one or the other when in this size. Sometimes you have to go into a longer, bigger trailer to get both of that application, both pieces of furniture. This will actually flip out and make into a bed, so it's a scissor bed. It's pretty simple. Just drop it down like so. No muss, no fuss. You got another sleeper. This will break down also into a bed, so the cushions will slide together as the tabletop is going to drop down in there and fill in that gap. I like the fact they've utilized the space down here too, so you do have more storage. both sides here. This one opens up so you can stuff things down in there. That one slides out. A little spot up there for the TV. Again, on a smaller unit, sometimes you don't get a walk-around bed. This one does have a walk-around bed. As you can see, you have nightstands on both sides, storage up above the bed, and also you've got some closet space on both sides of the bed where you can hang shirts and that type of thing. Nice little setup. There should be some storage underneath here also, so you've got actually quite a bit of storage underneath. Opens up into that pass-through storage area up in front too. So you do have another door to get in to the trailer back here. So coming back in here, you know, you do have your shower and the toilet in the separate area. Skylight lets in some natural light, makes it nice. And then you do have another storage space here. This one was actually converted into more of a pantry, but it does have the original stuff here. If you wanted to make it back into a closet, you could do that as well. So, you know, either way, depending on what's your preference, you've got extra storage along with a sink out here to be able to brush your teeth. Let's see if we can pull this out without it. Oh, I see, you got to release it first. Here we go. That helps. So anyway, you know, maybe you've been camping and on the ground, you're in a tent, you want to get off the ground and do some camping in a trailer. This would be a nice little unit. The people took good care of it. Only reason we got it in is they bought a new trailer from us, so they were ready to buy something new and trade this one in. So this will give you a good opportunity. So if you would get a hold of me, I'd appreciate it. It's Jim Beckler. And you can reach me at 541-510-1017. So give me a call and I'll be glad to help.